Yard breaking steel.
No! Nice work, pal. When I saw those lights go down, I swear I heard the Chogs laughing. I think I speak for all of the ex-slaves here when I say good riddance to those bastards. May they rot in a glowing grave. Yeah, everybody's happy. Medea says she'll take care of the kid when she's not too busy with everything else. Don't worry about it. We cut a few corners on researching the brat, so we've already got something good to keep down the rats. It's on the house. But the real wealth of the city is in that steel mill. You'll have access to the ammo press in there, so go nuts. You earned it, kid. Whatever you want, boss. I'll be whipping folks back into shape, and Medea's keeping an eye on the brat, so you can come and go as you like. But if you want, you could keep collecting steel from the steel yard. Most folks can't handle it, and the foreman would see you get a reward. And if you really care, Medea said she's looking for toys for the brat. I guess if you find anything, you could bring them to her. But that's only if you give a shit. If it were just me, I'd just keep drinking till the booze runs out. So live it up. I got folks working on it 24/7. It'd go faster if they didn't keep fussing about not hurting the little squirt. Medea's the worst of them. Keeps asking people to bring the kids toys or some sort of bullcrap. You'd think an old slave like her would know how to work without raising a fuss, right? Don't forget to spread the word about the pit. Seriously, we could use more people.
Is he now? Did he come back with you? He's dead? But he promised us he would come back. I have to let the others know. Thank you for your help. Here, take these stim packs. They're all I have. We're all indebted to you for setting us free from those bastards. You just don't know what a difference you've made. Now, the rest is up to us. And I have to admit, it's pretty daunting. At least Werner's taking care of organizing the city, so I can work on the cure. She's a handful, is what she is. I mean, I'm glad she's healthy, and I take care of her like she's my own, but it's a full-time job. And I hardly have any time to work on finding a cure from her. People help out here and there, but she's just such a handful. That sure would help me out. Happier Marie is, the more likely I can get a full night's sleep for once in my life. She seems to really enjoy teddy bears. Creepy little things, but I guess she doesn't know any better. Bring as many as you can, and you'll get paid plenty for it. I promise. Thanks. You have no idea how much this will help. Here's your pay. And I have a diaper to change and blood samples to run.
Hello? Hey there!
How may I serve you, Master? I hope things are going well for you today, sir.